What a dish.
So, this is the photo of my baby. You see?
Oh. Thank you, God. Will see my grandson before I did. So that I am very happy.
Why you say that? You are still young.
Oh.
You are still young.
Yes, yes, Baba, yes. I am very happy. I am glad.
Yeah. Thank you, God.
Okay, okay, okay.
So, so, mga tao, today I have very, very, very important news to share to all of you, and I am very, 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 very happy, like over the moon. And today is the day that I always remember forever. This is the first time I shake, you know, I'm shaking because I can't express my happiness. I can't express how I feel right now. If I feel happy, it's times 1000. So today, mga tao, wait na, let me get issue. So, today, mga tao, is the best day of my life. And I wanted to share this happy moment with all of you because I know a lot of you are excited for me, a lot of you are happy for me, a lot of you want to see me happy, and yes. So, today, mga tao, I proudly announce to you that I will be a father. Oh God. I will be a tatay. I'll be a daddy. I'll be a baba. I'll be the best that could be. I'm so excited. I have never experienced something like that. I can't describe it. The doctor was so happy when she saw me. And you know, she told me that, you know, this is like this, like that, and then I was really, really happy. I was so excited. My dad is a grandpa already, but of course, I don't know his reaction. He's gonna do like, I'll be also a dad, and it's not a prank. Now, what I don't know is if my baba is gonna believe me, or he might be thinking this is just another prank, so I don't know about that. Now, mga tao, what I want to tell you, you know, because a lot of you asking me why you don't show your, you know, girlfriend, why you don't show a girl with you, why you're always alone. There are some people who ask funnier questions, like, are you this? Are you that? Are you like this? Are you like that? Because we don't see you with a girl with you. So, for those people who ask me like that, questions like that, of course, you know, I'm not this, I'm not that. It's just like everybody, I guess, need private life that they should enjoy. Because even though I go to grocery, I go to anywhere. If I go to the mall, I go public market, I go anywhere, I get stopped by a lot of people, which I like. I'm not like complaining about it. I mean, it's okay for me, but not all people can adapt to that kind of lifestyle. So that's why I think whoever wants private life, I give it to them. If it's my wife, if it's my kids, if it's whatever it takes, you know, I'll do whatever it takes to keep everybody happy and everybody, contented with the way they want to live their life. So not everybody is comfortable being on camera. So, I mean, for me, I'm used to this stuff and it's okay for me, of course. But like what I said, some people, they want their private life and I give it to them. Now, of course, a lot of you are asking me a lot of questions, and before I said, when we hit 10 million subscribers, I will maybe reveal my partner, but we are still 5 million only, so we're still long way to go. So if you want to know, let's reach 10 million subscribers. Now, a lot of you are also asking me, you know, I've seen a lot of comments and a lot of people, even friends, you know, they ask me, like, you know, now you've been with your partner for like quite some time, so yeah, it's just like, I don't share these stuff on social media, but I've been with my girl for like quite some time, you know, so 7 years, 8 years, not sure. She's been very supportive to me. She supports me in every way possible. She takes care of me. She is just incredibly beautiful, in and out. And she helps me a lot with everything. And I can't thank her enough. Being on my side and supporting me and loving me, aww, it's just crazy. So, and I'm very, very, like over the moon right now. What I'm gonna do is, I'm not gonna talk too much. I'll be calling my baba here and I'll just surprise him.
Shwelkon.
Welkon.
Bewalt alek tahtu fuq ma reytok.
Welkon, tala bula welkon. Tawad awal shi. Tawad jambi ana asawir, ha?
Asawir?
Speak English because I'm filming. This is the camera. Let me fix the camera. It's the beginning. Wait. Let me fix the camera. معناتها إنه وجهك حلو جميل هاي الحركة. Now you know what this means. This one. What
beautiful.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, what happened to the camera again? Okay.
Tell me what you.
Today I have very good news to tell you.
What? What you say?
You want to know what it is?
Yes, I want to know.
Everything? You want to know everything?
Everything.
Angry Baba.
Yeah.
Today?
Yes.
I also?
Yes. What also?
Became a father, just like you.
Do you became a father?
A father. Just.
Do you really say?
Like you.
What is this?
So, this is the photo of my baby. You see? My baby is in the photo. So today, I am just a father. Just like you.
And I will be. Become.
You will become
son?
Grandfather.
Oh. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. You will be father.
I'll be a father.
Okay. I am very happy. I tell your mother and your sister and your whole family the news. Okay. I am very happy, Papa. I will be a grandson, Papa.
A grandfather, not a grandson.
Grandfather, son.
Yes.
Yes, I am very happy.
And?
Yes.
I will be angry will... Baba number two.
Yes. Indeed. You are a small angry Baba.
Small angry Baba.
Yes,
you are the big angry Baba.
Yes.
So, this is not a prank.
Yes.
This is real.
Yes, sure.
It's
sure.
It's not a prank.
Yes.
I showed you the photo.
Yes.
Right?
So, yes.
I'm not pranking you today.
I will tell all your family, mama, sister, all your family, I will tell.
Yeah.
They will be very happy.
there will be many help.
Yes, yes.
I did not tell anyone. Yes. You are the first to tell. I did not say to anyone.
No, you are no say. I will say.
Okay, you will make it surprise.
Yes, Baba.
What do you feel now?
I feel I will see my grandson before I did, so that I am very happy.
Why you say that? You are still young.
Oh.
You are still young.
Yes, Baba. I am very happy. I am glad.
Yeah.
Is the baby daughter or son?
Daughter or son? I will not tell you now.
You don't know?
No. I know, but I will not tell you now. It's a surprise.
Why you are?
It's a surprise. I will not tell you now. Because I should make you. I make you surprise today. Next time, I make you another surprise.
You want daughter or son?
Me? Anything from God is good for me. As long as healthy.
Okay.
Daughter, I love my daughter. If son, I love my son.
Yes, Baba.
Anything, I love.
Yes, Baba.
Okay?
Yes, Baba.
So thanks God for all the blessings. Always and forever. You're
you
happy today, huh?
You are.
I have.
Yes.
Do you think the baby is big? Or the baby is small or what?
You are tired when you are bigger. Because he is crying more when
I will be tired.
The first cry.
No problem. I'm strong. I'm strong.
You must be strong.
Yeah. Mentally strong. Physically strong.
Okay. This mind will be strong.
Yeah.
No, this mind.
No problem. You change the diaper of the baby. Uh-huh. You remove the ta'e, okay? So you help me?
Yes, I shall help you.
Okay. Yes. Good. So that's it, mga tao. And finally, I told my dad, and my dad knows already. My family, they don't know yet. But after watching this vlog, they're gonna know. But before watching this vlog, my dad is so fast to tell them. I think he's just called them when he goes out. So. That's it for today.
Goodbye, Magatao.
What do you want to tell them, Magatao?
Goodbye, friend.
Okay.
I love you more. I love Filipino. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Magatao. And thank you very much po, Magatao, for the support and the love. I really appreciate it. Sobra-sobra masaya ako na yon. Dahil alam ko, you know, maging tatay ako. So, this is something very, very big for me and something very, very important. So, halo-halo. Tapos, tignan natin kung ano itsura yung anak ko. Marami salamat po. And I pray for all of you, everybody of you, to feel happy every day because what I experienced today is something very, very good feeling. And I always thank God for every day, you know, of my life. By the way, mga tao, don't forget to follow me on TikTok because I just created an account on TikTok and we're gonna TikTok together, mga tao. So, if you want to see me dancing with my baba and doing some crazy stuff, make sure to follow me on TikTok and I leave the link to it in my pinned comment and in my comment down below in the comment box, mga tao. As of now, we have 0 followers. So, let's do some TikTok challenges and some nene. So, also mga tao, I wanted to share something with you. There are people who send me these gifts. Thank you very much, mga tao, for these gifts. We're gonna unbox all of it. And we're gonna show you what we got.
Oh! What write on it?
It's very thick letter.
Oh.
So big.
For sure, passion.
Ooh! Look at the design. The efforts. Your number one fan, Lonely Joel.
Mm. In the evening, you can read.
Yeah, I will read.
You can read it.
Yeah.
Yes.
Wow, look at this. It's like diary book.
Book note.
Yeah, notebook.
Yes.
Book note.
Notebook.
Good knowledge. Oh, La Tour Eiffel. Eiffel Tower, you see, so cute. And then have cards in here.
What is this?
I don't know. You know, maybe. Oh, Milky Boy is here. So, very cute stuff, you see. You open this, you tell me what's that.
What is this?
I don't know.
Read.
Oh.
What?
Future Certified Public Accountant. So I think, you choose what you're gonna be in the future.
For me.
So you're an accountant. Oh, future doctor. Future doctor. You are an accountant, Muhasib. Oh, so when my baby go out, I make him choose one paper.
Yes.
Okay? So I know.
Yes. Okay.
Look at this. It's like candy.
Wow. Oh.
Look at this. Chocolate candy, I think. Look at it. So cute.
You are a baby. Give your card.
Milky Boy. Ooh. You see? A lot of candies, chocolate, different flavors. You see, it looks like Oreo. Tapos, what we got here? You open yours, you open this.
Caesar to see what is this.
This is candle. Shama. Now you know.
Okay. For Sir Basil Hungry Syrian.
Okay. Oh, for Happy Baba.
thank you. From where?
Thank you, lovely.
And this?
And this is candy. This one?
Thank you.
For me also.
What?
Oh, so maybe this is lovely. You see? Lovely Mama Josie.
Thank you, Mama Josie.
Thank you. All right. What's this? Oh, you have a lot of notebook now.
It is good. Notebook is good.
Book note.
I want one.
Book note?
Yes.
Or notebook?
Notebook. I want one.
Okay.
I choose this.
You choose this?
Yes.
Take it all.
I try to eat.
Okay, try.
Yes, I try.
Oh, cool. This is how we do it. Wow, look at this.
See? Oh, delicious.
Delicious.
Thank you, Baba.
You like it? Oh, wow, look at this. I have new shorts. You see?
For you?
For me. You want it for you? It can be for you. Wow, look at this, pusa, there's a pusa in here. There's more.
Thank you.
What's this?
Thank you. Chocolate. Do you eat? Do you eat? Chocolate.
Oh.
Delicious.
Wow.
Masaraba.
Look at this, plate number I put in YOLO. So thank you very much to Miss Edna for sending me this box. Amazing pasaluko.
Yes.
You know? My dad eats chocolate.
Thank you. This one different. Juicy, thank you.
This one Edna, this one.
I should eat all chocolate.
No, diabetes. Sukkar yung sima. Biki naman! On behalf of Follow Pilipinas, you made such a difference. Deeply appreciated. I thank God for giving you a very pure, kind and heart. Wish and pray you will not get tired of what you are doing. God bless you always. Thank you very much po, Miss Edna. So cute. You see? Marami pusa. So, this one here, I'll put it in YOLO Retro Diner, Macau. There will be an announcement very soon, so visit us soon. Now we are closed, but in a few days we're gonna open and I'll announce something very